Hey guys, welcome to my channel, or hi if you're new. Today I'm talking about my fall into reading Azan TBR. This is hosted over by Completely Maylene and Clint, and I will leave both of their channels linked down below for you guys so you can get all of the info. This runs from September 22nd to the 28th, so that last week of September, and there's a live show for the group book that'll be happening on, I believe, Completely Maylene's channel at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 4 p.m. Central Time. So I'm gonna run through the challenges and my TBR. I do not have one book yet, but I will get it soon as I get to the library. The first challenge is school is in session. Read the group book, which is The Graveyard Book by Neil Gaiman, which I will be reading, or buddy read a book. I am buddy reading Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children by Ransom Riggs with Katie over at Little Katie, and I will leave her blog linked down below for you guys as well. We decided to buddy read this. The next challenge is The Leaves Are Falling. Read a book with red, orange, or yellow on the cover. And I found one with all three on the cover, and that is Eon by Alison Goodman. I really need to finish this. I did start it a while back, but never finished it. And I don't know why. There's red, yellow, and orange on this cover. The spine is red. The back is red. So yeah, perfect for this fall readathon. The next challenge is I Want S'mores. Read a ooey gooey romance. And if you can hear the jets, I'm sorry. They decided to start flying over. This is a paranormal romance, so it still counts. It's called Growl. It's by Evie Langson, Kate Douglas, and AJ Arthur. There's three books in this. There's a book called The Legal Wolf's Mate, Feral Passion, and The Alpha's Woman. This is a book about werewolves, but in romance. There's the jet. But I wanted to get this because it sounded right up my alley. So yeah, I'm gonna see how I like it. I'm only gonna read the first book in this, but if I do like the first one, then I will probably read the second and the third one as well. So we'll see. The next challenge is pumpkin spice latte and apple picking. Read a book with a fruit or beverage on the cover. For that, this copy is used, so excuse the how damaged it is. I'm going to be reading The Isle of the Lost by Melissa De La Cruz. This is about Disney villains' children. The main Disney villain, Maleficent, Jafar, Evil Queen, and Cruella de Vil. It's about their kids who go to this school for the prince and princesses, and it's not all what they seemed it would be. So, and they get a second chance. So, I've seen this movie. I like the movie. The third one comes out at the end of the month, so I can't wait. But I never read the book, so I'm gonna read it, see what I like about it. And I'm mentioning a book again, and it is Trick or Treat. Read a spooky book. And for me, I know it's going to go with Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children by Ransom Riggs. This, I know, is spooky because I have seen the movie without reading the book first. Oopsie. But what can you do when a lot of the book to movie adaptations that are coming out are that involves books? So I'm using this as my buddy read and spooky book. So, Two Birds with One Stone. I liked the movie. So, this is about a mysterious island and an abandoned orphanage and a strange collection of peculiar photographs. So, yeah, this is about our main character named Jacob, horrific family tragedy sets 16-year-old Jacob's journey to a remote island off of the coast of Wales. There he discovers the crumbling ruins of Miss Peregrine's home for peculiar children. As Jacob explores its decaying bedrooms and hallways, it becomes clear that the Miss Peculiar's children were more than just peculiar. They may have been dangerous. They may have been on a deserted island for a good reason, and somehow impossible to see it through, they are still alive. So, I want to read this book. There are definitely creepy illustrations in here. Like, here's one, and it's just, I wish they were in color, but they're black and white, seems to fit. So, yeah, that is my fall into reading TBR. I hope you guys are joining in. Like I said, I will leave all the information down below for you guys. You guys can check it out if you want to. There's still time to join in. And I will catch you guys with my next video. Bye, guys.